the one that opened doors, the one that made a way, the one that made a way out of no way. We come to give your name glory. We come to magnify you. Oh God, my heavenly Father, God, we stand before you today. We stand in your sanctuary. We stand to give your name praise, give your name glory. God, realize in our lives there's no God like you in all of you. God, we come to worship your name. God, I ask you to bless the service. Look upon the atmosphere. Sanctuary atmosphere with your anointing, God. Move up and down every sheep, God. Set on every individual. Break chains, destroy yokes, God. Lift heavy burdens like only you can. Because God, you are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. You are the worshiper. You are the supreme one. We magnify you. God, I want to thank you for your mercy, how you kept us throughout the storms, the people out east, God. Oh, God, realizing you're the God that rides the storm. And oh, God, we say thank you, because you're still good. You're still good. We still have to lift up our voice and give your name praise, because we still are good, and we magnify you. Oh, God, we ask you to look upon the shepherd of his house. Oh, God, magnify him, strengthen him, protect him from the enemy. Oh God, and also God, look upon the speaker. Realize that we need a word from God. God, we actually have him to soar in the upper atmosphere. And give us a raven word from heaven. So God, we need a word right now. God, if you do these things for us, don't forget to give your name the praise and all of the honor. Not even the house, open up your mouth and say, Lord! Lord!
Amen. Get ready for all. Yeah. Let's praise.
and we at home resting. But the pastor had to carry the burden to look at the pastor and say, 18 years, 18 years, and you're still here. 18 years, and God's still in the way. 18 years, and you're still here. I just want to let you know, in leadership there's a burden, that the members don't carry, and the pastor got the greatest burden of them all. You out shopping, you out doing what you want to do, but he got to worry about the church. When you do what you want to do, he will worry about the church. And what I come to tell you is that 18 years and the door was still open.
The vision was great.
Yes.
But we get to look at somebody and say,
it got to be big enough for God. Get out of your box. God fulfills heaven and earth. God wants to defy your expectations. And we have this property. Look at that. I came out, I walked the property with the pastor.
All right now.
Call Lord. But God said it, I'm with you. I'm calling you. So much so people would laugh. The word. But God, look at somebody say, God said new. Picking up the stones off the front, I still got that rock on my desk. Now we was outside the door a little bit. When you're already trying to figure it out, God got it working. God don't need your help. Hey, that's what you mess up with God. God don't need your help. All he needs you to do is believe what I say. If I said do, try this. I got somewhat of a good memory. I said somewhat of a good memory. While he was preaching. And as a man of God, you know another preacher. You know how it feels when you're preaching. God, I'm trying to pull you this way. There's something trying to say, that's kind of love. I don't know if I want to do that or not. You can see something was struggling on him. And he said, he just shook. He said, new. New.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, he even went as far as he said, pull the property up on the ground. So it's out there now. You told everybody. But look, that's all God wants you to do sometimes is step out on faith. You gotta have enough faith to step out. Faith don't do you no good sitting in one place. You got to be able to. Hey,
our praise and thank you. Come on, give him a hand. I like you guys to feel better now. Yeah, it's a celebration. Don't judge nobody. Ain't about that. We come to lift the name of God. Cause we need instructions. We need word to take us to the next level. Get announcements from the secretary.
Right here, amen, we do a little different at this time, amen. When we do announcements, we walk around, we hug somebody, we love on somebody, all amen. Right. We welcome you to the Way Church, amen. So y'all will do that in Jesus' name, amen. Everybody, get up and hug on somebody and love on somebody. Amen.
What's up,
the Jesus in me, the Jesus in me, the Jesus in me. Yeah.
Keep me right there. Thank you. out of summer, one thing after another. Hallelujah, God in the hospital. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Sometimes money get kind of tight. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Sometimes church things don't go like you want them to go. I'm talking about in the midst of your new, in the midst of your blessing, the devil is cutting up. But if I can just make it to the house of prayer, I don't know that. If your wig flies, we're gonna pretend we didn't see it. We can't keep you over, God, baby.
Y'all ain't hear what I'm saying. Shit,
lift up our offering today. This is our 18th year, amen, church pastoral anniversary. When we came to Nightdale, there was not a church at Nightdale. But God has brought a blessing to us. He has established us. Come on, somebody. Not just 18 years of having church, but 18 years of doing ministry. Lives being changed. Souls being set free. If you have encountered the Way Church along the way, along these 18 years, and it touched your life, I just want to see you stand, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If the Way Church has touched your life in any kind of way, I don't care if you watch me, praise the Lord, on Facebook Live, and being in the service, I bless you. Can you just give God a praise for what He has done? Come on, you just give God a praise. God is the Lord. Every time our patriarchs encountered God, they didn't leave empty-handed. They always, hallelujah, gave something, a sacrifice. Sacrifice is not something that you just, you know, that's it. But a sacrifice is something that costs you something.
Yes.
David said, I will not offer to God that which costs nothing. Hallelujah. I know this is First Sunday, but praise the Lord, this is not an ordinary Sunday. Praise the Lord. This is a Sunday that we want to show thanks to God for what He has done. Hallelujah. Brother Griffin, come, praise the Lord. Brother Young, if you come stand with him today. I need, and I don't have to do this, but I feel led to do it on this morning. We got a house full of men this morning. Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. I see the time where it was just me. Me and the sister. I was a deacon, I was the drum player, devotional leader, and preacher. And I ain't that way. I need about 10 men today that will stand with me. Praise the Lord for $40. Praise the Lord. This is not your time, praise the Lord. This is something different. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I need about 10 men. I see one standing already. I see two. Praise the Lord. Three, four, five, six. I'm four short. Seven. Three short. Eight. Nine. I need one more man. I need one more man. Is there another man? Oh! That's 11. I'm writing this thing. So $40 with me today. All my sisters that are here today, praise the Lord, I want you to sow about $25. I give, praise the Lord, some sisters, some virtuous women, to stand. Look at them, they're standing. They already. I got my $40. I ain't asking y'all to do nothing. I ain't. Keep standing now. You won't get out, but you keep standing. Praise the Lord. You're sowing into fertile ground.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Now, I'm not here to make anybody feel bad than if you don't have it. Praise the Lord.
That's right.
But those that do have it, I know God is talking to you today. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Listen, somebody said, well, Pastor, I want to participate in this offering, but I left home without stopping by the ATM. I'm so glad. Amen, that's your lot today, because we have a cash app. Praise the Lord, sister. See? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We have a cash app. Praise the Lord. And the cash app code is $ The Way Church 6600. The Way $ The Way Church 6600. 6600. praise the Lord. And you, praise the Lord, can be a blessing by doing that. Those of you that are watching me by Facebook Live and your toes are curled up in the bed, but you are enjoying this broadcast, you can be a blessing. Amen. Praise the Lord to the Way Church. Amen. And everybody else that has a gift on your heart that you want to give, go ahead and get it in your right hand and please stand, because we are all going to be blessed in our Father's house quickly. Come on, everybody with an offering, stand. Hallelujah. Glory to God. This is your season. Hallelujah. New is about to overtake you. Hallelujah. This is what I want you to do. Those of you that are sowing the $40, $20 seed, raise your hand, Brother Leon. You put that in Leon's basket. Those of you that are just giving your regular offering to the Way Church, which is your, amen, tithe offering, you're going to give it, praise the Lord, to Brother Griff. Praise God. Raise your hand, brother. That's Brother Griff right there. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I want to make it plain. Those of you that are giving both, you just see both of these men. All right? That sound good? Everybody good? Praise God. I ain't killed your spirit, didn't have it. Because something good is about to happen for you. You can't see God's gift. And this ain't no giving. I ain't got no water to give you. I don't, you know. I give you my rag that I've been wiping my face. But all I got is a word from the Lord. And I tell you what, the word that the Lord gives is a good word. Because it will come to pass just like he said. If you take your offering and lift it in the air. Precious Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I thank you. I thank you because you have been faithful. You have done more than we could ever expect. And Lord, we can't pay you for what you've done, but this is a token of our thanksgiving to you. This is a token of our affection for what you have done in our life. Because this is an anniversary day, Lord, we want to sanctify this offering. We don't want it to be just like any other day. We don't just want to march around here just like we just doing it any old kind of thing. Lord, this is special. This is a sacred moment. For those, oh God, that will give today, they will be able to look back on this day and mark that this was the day that the turnaround hit their life. I thank you for it today. Bless this offering. We will give you the glory. We will give you the honor. And the praise shall be thine. For it is in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. All checks, make them to the Way Church. Praise the Lord. It would be nice if you would say, Marcus Scott, but just the Way Church. In Jesus' mighty name. Let's follow the directions of the ushers. They're going to lead us out safely. Praise the Lord. In Jesus' name, and then we'll be back. Hallelujah. you back in the back. Program all lined out to do. Amen. Praise the Lord. And we're going to, praise the Lord, call on this one the same, that one the same. We're going to have this speech and that one. Praise the Lord. Amen. But I feel the Lord pushing us. Amen. To get the pastor up. Praise the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. But the Lord give me a leeway. A little leeway. Praise the Lord. I'm going to do two things. Y'all all right with that?
Amen.
I'm going to do what the Lord said. I am so glad to see, amen, one of the matriarchs in true holiness that is with us today. Praise the Lord. All the way, by the way, in Georgetown, South Carolina. Amen. When I came in the sanctuary this morning and saw Mother Brother Chandler sitting there, praise God, with her beautiful self, praise God. My heart was just like, oh my God, because I was beautiful. It's precious here, but it just blessed my soul. All right. And she's come all the way from South Carolina to be with us today.
Amen.
And I just want to hear her say something. Amen. Is that all right? Yeah.
Amen.
Praise God. We can bring this mic to her, praise the Lord. She ain't even got to move out of her area unless she wants to, praise the Lord. But I want her to say something, address us today, praise the Lord. You don't get this every day.
Right every day,
all of it. Everything.
The newness that Christ has created for you. This must be a season of shedding all of the old mannerisms, old conversations, old behaviors, all that resembles what you used to be must be removed. Everything that does not edify you, everything that is not